All right, welcome back to the workshop. My name is Ben, and today is mail day, which means an unboxing video. So I love all things related to getting stuff, unboxing, Christmas, my birthday, whatever, what have you, new, shiny, fun toys. That being said, let's see what we got. Oh, all right, that's... Ooh, all right. Remember how I said that I hoard plans? I got two new ones. One for the contemporary desk, and the other for the live edge trestle table from Fine Woodworking. So those will both be coming up. Pretty neat. Right, and there's another one around here, another box, so, uh-oh, I hate when that doesn't fucking, oh, all right, this is a big box, what could it be? Gonna give it away, I think. Oh god, it's heavy. Oh, it's the only thing in here. This is some serious packaging. They're not screwing around, thankfully. Lie-Nielsen number 7 jointer plane. That is just beefy. Here we go in comparison to the low angle jack plane. That's astounding. Said that the lever cap screw is tightened, needs to be loosened one turn. Come on. There we go. Nice, clean, crisp snap. Let's take a look, see if we get it. Somewhere around here, I've got a nice little... Let's readjust, throw something in the Moxon vise up here, take some plane shavings. rocks and vice. And let's see.
Hole. All
right, not taking a cut.
That just sounds beautiful. A little bit of tear out, so I'm probably going the wrong direction. Flip that around. Let's try it this way. Worse. Paduke is just kind of difficult to plane. Anyways, and this is right out of the box. I haven't set up the secondary bevel on it at all. We've gotten her dirty. That's the first of the Lie-Nielsen number 7. Until next time.